Hi to everyone, my name is Anuradha. I am from Old City. My native place is Old City and I have joined in social welfare from 6th class to 8th class. I have studied in Gavandoddi and from 8th class to intermediate I have studied in Karimnagar, COA. Even before we don't know Center of Excellence is a school where it is located in Karimnagar only for all Telangana. So in 8th class due to before that, I don't know who is secretary also. After when we entered into the 9th class, Pravin Kumar sir has entered as a secretary sir. Then we came to know that, okay, secretary sir will be there and he will look after all our education system and our career bill. So from 9th class onwards, we came to know all the activities which are introduced into our societies. And from that activities, we have learned many things and we have improved our skills very much, and we have explored to our knowledge to our juniors by super student and green gurus like that, and we have explored and we have improved our knowledge by each one learning like that. And from Karimnagar, in Karimnagar only we have learned because of secretary sir. And from there, and I have completed intermediate, and then I miss the MBBS seat. So again I wanted to take the long term. In that also secretary sir has started one Operation Blue Crystal program. In that even I have joined for that, and they conducted one entrance test for that, and we have participated in the entrance test, and I have cracked that entrance test and I have joined in the Operation Blue Crystal. But I didn't get the MBBS seat, though I have got dental BDS, but as my parents poorness, so they didn't allow me to study far away from our native place. So I have not attended for that also. Later, I have joined in Wesley College for 1 week. Later, due to that traffic, all the financial situations at the home, all those, I don't want to go to Wesley College. So then I have come across the notice that is TSWRDC. So I have attended for the counseling from that counseling I have joined in Elbinagar TSWRDC. From that, in Elbinagar in first year we used to learn first C, that is communication. In first year of degree we have improved a lot of our communication skills, and in second year we have improved our computer skills. And in third year, we have improved our competitive skills. So in these three years, I have learned many things, and we have faced many competitive spirit among ourselves. And even friends will be there in college. In college, ours will be like competitors. Whenever college, after college, we'll be like family. So that it's all because of Pravin Kumar sir only. He has introduced the degree colleges outside how they will interact with friends and how they interact with parents. It last in third year, and we got one opportunity that Bala sir came to our college, and he said about the Cognizant and all software system, and we thought okay, we'll be joined in that. We will try to why we want to try, why only for BTech MTech students, why we can't be like that, we thought, and we started practiced AMCAT exam. And from that test also, AMCAT people, few of people came to our college, and every Saturday and Sunday they used to teach us based on aptitude and reasoning, verbal. Among these three topics they have taught us. Because of that reason only today we are here. We came no one to someone, and after that interview, everyone are recognizing us, and everyone recognizing our social welfare schools also. Whoever outside parents, they are making them children to study in convent also, they are asking us to about social welfare. So I'm feeling very happy because of everyone, the social Sphero network, and because we are here means everyone has struggled many. They struggled very much. So that we came here today, and we want to, because of everyone struggleness and everyone hard work, we are here in Cognizant as an employee, and client location is Google. So now I am at dead process executor data. And thank you everyone, and we support, always we will support our Sphero network spreading.